Hvordan kommunikerer for? Via mails.
Okay, det var cringe det der.
Hej og velkommen tilbage til min kanal og velkommen til den her video. I dag er det blevet tid til en ret pinlig video. Fordi, men også den sjov, ikke? Fordi vi kan godt lide at være lidt selvironiske, ikke? I dag så skal jeg efterligne nogle af mine gamle engelske videoer, og jeg kan godt fortælle jer, jeg var sygt god til at snakke engelsk på det her tidspunkt, så det er virkelig sådan, jeg mener det virkelig, når jeg siger det her, at jeg var, altså jeg var den bedste i klassen, og jeg var bare, altså jeg tror virkelig sådan, jeg har den bedste accent, sådan, i hvert fald dansk accent. Yes, det bliver super godt. Så jeg håber egentlig bare, I har lyst til at se med. Lad os egentlig bare komme ind i den her video. Hi guys, my name is Jasmine, I'm 14 years old. I live in Denmark. My foster parents, my brother and I, got home from Turkey. I think it was 2 weeks ago now, and it was so fun. We had so much fun. I'm 14 years old. I live in Denmark. My foster parents, my brother and I, just went to Turkey. I think it was 2 weeks ago now, and we had so much fun. It was so fun. And I actually also picked up some triangle dupes from AliExpress. Let me just show you, because I am going to be reviewing also some dupes from AliExpress. I actually bought 9 bikinis like this, not like this, but not in this style, but like in triangle style. And I actually also got some dupes from AliExpress, and let me just show you, because I bought 9 bikinis in this style, not like in this style, but like almost the same, and I bought 9 of them, so yes, I am pretty nice, you know, I have a lot of money to buy. Yes. Move on to the shoes. I got some Converse shoes. Converse is my favorite shoe, so I got 4 pairs. Move on to the shoes. I got some Converse shoes because Converse is my favorite shoes, and I got 4 pairs. Then I got some Chanel sunglasses, and they are really big, I think, but I like them, so I got them. Then I got some Chanel sunglasses, and they are really big, I think, but I like them, so I got them. I am chilling with this cute cup today. It is so rainy in Denmark, so this is perfect. Just look at it. Look at it. Focus. There it is. So I am chilling with this cute cup today. It is so rainy in Denmark, so this is perfect. Just look at it. Look at it. Focus, there it is! Yay! I got a Michael Kors bag. I'm so happy that I got it because it's just so pretty and beautiful, and you know, you don't know. Then I got a Michael Kors bag, and I'm just so happy that I got it because it's just so beautiful and pretty, and you know, you don't know. And then you should just put your hair in it like this, and then you just roll it up like this. I think it is like this. And then you just do like this, and then it should stay. You should just do it like this. Like, put your hair in it like this, and then just roll it up like this. And then you should just do like this. And then it should stay in.
It is kind of disgusting to just go around like you have spider legs on your eyes. That is kind of disgusting, I think.
It is kind of disgusting to just go around like you have spider legs on your lips. That is kind of disgusting, I think.
The sound is really good. All those things is Kobe things. And that's why they are so cheap.
The sound is really good. And all those things are copy things, yes, that is why they are too cheap.
I don't have this in, but this is a hair.
I don't have this in, but ooh, this is a hair.
This is supposed to be a dupe on the American Apparel. American Apparel, I can't even say that, but American Apparel, well, I am just going to say AA.
This is supposed to be a dupe on the American Apparel. American Apparel. American Apparel. I can't even say that. American Apparel. I am just going to say AA.
It's raining with bracelets. I don't know what's happening to me.
It's raining with bracelets. Okay, I don't know what's happened to me.
I also quick want to say that I am so thankful for all the support that I get from my family and my friends and for you guys. So, bye guys. I hope I will see you in my next video.
I also just quick want to say that I am so thankful for all the support that I get for my family and my friends and for you guys. So, bye guys. I hope I will see you in my next video. Jeg har fundet freaking på overvej det her. Det er altså ikke falske blade, som hænger i baggrunden. Det her det er ægte blade, for jeg har ude en skov i dag. Super, det sidder så bare lige i mit hår, hva'? Nå, men det var sådan set alt for den her video. Jeg håber, I nød videoen. Og så håber jeg egentlig bare, I har lyst til at se med næste gang. Hvor at I skal få notifikationer, for hver gang jeg uploader en video, så skal I selvfølgelig 1. Abonnere til min kanal. 2. Tryk på klokken inden, når I har abonneret til min kanal. Så kan I trykke på sådan en lille klokke, og så får I også notifikationer, hver gang jeg uploader en video. Og jeg kan godt fortælle jer, det er ofte. Så jeg synes helt klart, at du skal gå ind og abonnere til min kanal, og trykke på klokken, så vi kan se hinanden i min næste video. Ha' det godt, og jeg håber egentlig virkelig, at I kunne lide den her video, fordi jeg havde så overdrevet grinerne over at filme det her videoer. Og så må jeg meget gerne like den her video, hvis I vil have en part 2, fordi der er flere engelske videoer out there, og der er også nogle pinlige danske videoer. Så der er nok at tage af. Så jeg håber egentlig bare, at I har lyst til at se med sådan i en video igen, hvor jeg laver noget lignende. Og hvis I kunne tænke jer at se sådan en video, så giv den et like den her video. Og så ses vi egentlig bare i min næste video. Ha' det godt indtil da. Hej hej!